Einright when it's gonna be zero.
Yes, exactly. So one way of doing that is playing the game till the end-ish and seeing what the value is at every minute or so, and then
I guess. Yeah.
Yeah, I can probably make it just print all, yeah, the code can check it every minute and print the table at the end.
It could, yeah, that should work.
Shitty play activated.
Same here.
What did we do? We're playing on 100. Any spare E?
Yes.
Oh, nice.
And you have 342 maxes. Oh, of course you reconnect.
Commander under attack.
Bombers incoming.
What? It's a questionable place for a 30 power.
Commander,
oh,
under,
yeah. Alex is trying to reclaim. but they're all single threes. need.
Yeah.
Commander under attack.
That's the problem with making a lot of loss income. Oh my god, I'm still stalling. Yeah, it's better player. Or did he ask for energy?
Yes.
More pigeons. I like this person.
GMLs.
Cuts took my cyber and TMP.
I Now I get it why you're out egoing us. You get everything for free. I like how Alex thinks he can do this without shields. Ships are here. T3 mobile artilleries are here. The first destroyers. Sarah attack.
Sure.
There will be a little fast wave now.
no. Jerk RT.
I wonder how good that bird is gonna be. How much reclaim do you have?
100,000.
Good, the Soul Reaper won't survive.
one new credit.
I'm building my first launcher. It's not building it off. Two shell lasers. Alright.
Spam with it, like some big one scouts, or actually maybe some. Yeah, maybe some SF actually.
Might for be. Ourselves? Think so. I think the T3 mobile AA will spawn pretty soon.
But that's only over land, right?
Yes, but they put more AA on the water at that moment.
At least at the moment, if I think if you put some SF or some dirty scouts, maybe better, yeah. To distract the AA, then the birds will do better.
Yeah, that's true.
Are stealing my hives.
That's how he got to the top. It's four already. Then maybe I do need to put some cruisers in the waves.
I have two nukes ready. Is that enough to kill? I forgot.
Three, but it has regen, so. Third one should. Be long after that. I have one finished in 3 minutes. T3 gunships. don't see Darden firing, do you?
No.
Oh, there.
Look. Paying attention, please.
Or not, no. Oh, there it is, yeah. It... hit there. My first one now. The T3 battleships are here. But I guess this already should be enough to finish those. I did put the Omnis outside of the map, so it has Omni range. You won't be able to use it everywhere. Then I have no bread again. HP multiplier was higher now, then that would be a good thing. At this certain point, it feels quite easy.
Oh my god, it killed the fucking nuke launcher.
Why did it do only...
What? Seven?
It didn't got hit the second time?
I guess the shields maybe saved something, or maybe the damage was from the mass apps, which I thought we didn't place in the grid. Yeah, who's going to get the kill here? I guess me.
Oh, the gunships are wrecking. Did he lose all his soul rippers?
Not sure.
Yeah, he did.
I'm looking at some of the ships. Wait, what?
Strategic launch detected.
My nuke launcher didn't just get damaged? There is now a... partially built one? What the fuck?
You would select from the start, like let's say 150 multiplier, and would the values work even then? Would it still go up the same?
Yeah. Yeah,
Does it go up to like 160 then? If you go over your total mass value?
So suppose you are playing well and ignore the modifier from the lobby. You're playing so well, it gets double as difficult, so 200%. If you have the lobby thing on 150, then you would still get double, so you would end up with 300%.
Okay, yeah. So the baseline is still the setting in the lobby.
Yeah, I think that's what makes most sense. I mean, it could do something different, but
No, I was thinking the same, but I was wondering if it was like that.
Well, it isn't like anything yet.
Okay. Tempest.
Oh shit, she does have some extra next for that.
I still think, well, I'm probably not the right one. Also, back out of missile ships.
Strategic launch detected.
If I change the waves and send you the file after we put on the new version, it doesn't matter, right?
Yeah.
Because the experimental should come a little bit earlier.
Are you not having enough pain?
Nope.
That far as mine.
Because game will finish when the timer ends, so it has to be a bit earlier. We only need to survive for 1 minute 40 seconds, so we should be fine. Or can you make it like you have to kill every unit on the map and then the game is finished?
Yeah, so it probably makes sense to just wait a little bit longer. I mean, otherwise it's just a genius stuff somewhere and it's annoying.
Yeah. Well, then I do need to make the waves a bit earlier. A little bit. And maybe also put some cruisers in, so you won't be able to get players out so easily.
Oh boy, I'm sure they're going to
200,000 hit points, so. I still have one nuke I'm firing right in the middle. Still got pretty close at the end.
Yeah. I think pretty decently balanced at the moment.
You think so? It didn't get too easy at a certain point in the game.
Maybe because I had a lot of shit to manage I didn't notice.